I'm going to blow air through the tube like this. What's going to happen to the ping pong ball? It's going to get sucked up for the same reason. So the air is going to be coming fast around the edges of the ping pong ball. So the low pressure is going to suck it up, and the ping pong ball is going to stick. It's not weird, I'm blowing on the ping pong ball, but it doesn't push it down, it pushes it up.